advice. And when Elpo set out to make their puppy food, they went there too. They asked veterinarians what they wanted in a puppy food. And the result is Elpo puppy food. With the high quality protein and easy digestibility veterinarians told us puppies need. And a taste puppies love. Elpo puppy food in bags and cans. Veterinarians helped Elpo make it, and puppies approved.
Trying to cap a radon problem at a local high school. Details at 5.
Shelley Pemberton suffers from frequent sinus headaches.
It's a pressure all through my sinuses. It's a dull, constant pain, just a nagging pain.
For powerful relief, Tylenol sinus medication. It's stronger than sinus headaches because it's got maximum strength pain and pressure relievers.
It's gone. It's gone. The pain and pressure is gone. I don't have it anymore. I feel great.
Maximum strength Tylenol sinus medication. It's stronger than sinus headaches and it won't make you drowsy.
Dip into the holiday spirit with something new. McDonald's Holiday Chicken McNuggets in festive 9 and 20 piece packs. Tasty chunks of chicken and two new sauces. Tangy cranberry with a twist of orange and sweet apple spiced with cinnamon. Better chime in before Holiday McNuggets are gone.
If spending your time cleaning the toilet bullies you,
clean your bowl with Swish.
Extra thick Swish cleans as it coats, and nothing leaves the bathroom smelling fresh like Swish. So get the thick cleaner with a great fresh scent.
Bully your bowl with Swish.
This is a new room freshener called Airwick Breeze, and you don't shake it all over your carpets. Breeze goes right in your vacuum bag. So every time you vacuum, big odors go in, fresh air comes out. Breeze. It's that easy.
I ever tell you, they retired my college jersey.
Dad, the way your shirt smelled, they probably burned it.
Oh.
Introducing Surf, the new liquid detergent that gets out not just dirt and stains, but odors, too.
Looks good, huh?
Yeah, it smells all right.
This old shirt reminds me of my college jersey. They retired it, you know.
New Surf removes both the dirt and the odors.
Tuesday on Moonlighting.
I am the chief cuckoo of this nest.
You can't listen to this man. Do you know who he really is?
One of two people, actually.
Must be mice in the attic.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Dana?
Daddy?
Another new episode, then.
He smiled at me.
This is the reversible yarmulke I wanted so badly.
Why is it that female bonding always includes vanilla extract?
In my drawer.
30-something after Moonlighting, Tuesday. Mattel Preschool wants to know, what did your CSA teach you?
The rooster says...
Boy, bee.
Boy, bee.
I never cross the street alone.
I hold a grown-up's hand.
Quack, quack.
Run, R-U-N.
Jack and Jill went up the hill.
CSA. Learning's never been more fun. Only from Mattel Preschool.
If you like music, you're gonna love Honeygram Check's Tasty Tunes giveaway. Now you can win this mini FM radio free, inside Tasty Honeygram Check's brand cereal, or win one of these cassettes filled with tasty rock tunes. You'll find your free FM radio or cassette in one of every 25 specially marked boxes, or write Honeygram Check's Tasty Tunes promo. But hop to it. This is one deal you won't want to turn down.
Here in Hidden Valley, these folks are in for a little surprise at the potluck supper. There's Virginia Crawford pouring Hidden Valley Ranch salad dressing on her homegrown broccoli. And Phil Crosby spreading it on top of his famous burgers.
I thought you just put salad dressings on salads.
Not anymore.
Mmm, baked potatoes. Yep, in Hidden Valley, we consider it a blessing that our dressing's good for more than just dressing. And the reason's clear. The goodness of Hidden Valley Ranch is here.
We can do.
Hi, honey. Thought you were getting your hair done.
No time for you to make the show.
Got the perfect place to go.
Shampoo, rinse, cut and style.
The fantastic difference that'll make you smile.
Why pay more? Every quality service includes shampoo, rinse, cut, and style. That's the fantastic difference.
Look, they love your hair.
When you know how to read, life can be a whole lot sweeter.
The whole family's invited to a down-home country Christmas. Join Dolly and her guests, Mac Davis and Burl Ives. And some very special surprises. 'Tis the season to be Dolly, Sunday.
Jean Attain. After that, splash. Exhilarating.
Poor Barbara. It's time to go to work.
Come on.
But her cold medicine made her drowsy. If only she could go back and take Sudafed instead. Sudafed. Relief begins in 22 minutes without drowsiness.
Is there a problem?
The bridge is out.
Oh, I can get you where you're going.
Stetson cologne. Easy to wear, hard to resist.
You're letting that great-smelling guy get away? Are you kidding?
Hi, I'm Barbara Mandrell, looking for the Visa tag. Here it is on clothes made from Visa, America's freedom fabric. Visa of Dacron releases stains. So if you love that freedom, look for the Visa tag, America's freedom fabric.
Excuse me.
Yes?
If Hunt's came out with a new spaghetti sauce, would you give it a try?
If Hunt's made it, sure.
Sure.
What if it came in a can?
Hunt's has always canned the best tomatoes. Why not spaghetti sauce?
But what about the spices, seasonings?
Taste it. New Hunt's spaghetti sauce beat the leading national sauce 2-1.
Mmm, it is better.
Great taste and value.
It had to be Hunt's.
Try new Hunt's spaghetti sauce. It had to be Hunt's.
Something's happening to you and me.
Just wishing you wealth,
health,
and happiness,
and wealth
for a happy holiday season.
An ABC News brief. Now from New York, Peter Jennings.
Good afternoon. The Senate has begun confirmation hearings on Judge Anthony Kennedy, President Reagan's latest nominee to the Supreme Court. The atmosphere was generally friendly to Judge Kennedy. And the Supreme Court itself has knocked down an Illinois law restricting abortions for teenagers. But since the High Court is missing one justice, the tie vote, 4-4, will set no precedent. That's News Brief. I'm Peter Jennings. Hope you'll join us for World News Tonight.
Don't buy a mini food processor until you see the Mouly Mincer demonstrated at Kitchen Bazaar.
Dogs in search of the ideal snack.
Sausages and a blanket.
Scrumptious sausage-style snacks wrapped in a chewy blanket made with cheese.
Sausages and a blanket.
But what will we call them? Pigs in a blanket?
Sausages and a blanket.
Weenies in a pup tent?
Sausages and a blanket.
How about snossages in a sleeping bag?
Snossages and a blanket.
I've got it! Snossages and now new sausages in a blanket! Scrumptious sausage-style snacks for dogs.
An awful lot of love will be going into an awful lot of holiday gifts this season. And Lustra Gift Wrap would like to help you show how much love is wrapped up inside yours. Lustra is nothing like paper. With brilliant colors, a smoother texture, and an astonishing shine, it lets all the love you put on the inside shine right through on the outside. Lustra. It says there's love inside.
Magnum hits the range to stop some cattle rustlers. Today at 4.
Somewhere right this moment, someone is making friends with a Dakin.
You're gonna be my Dakin. You're gonna be my friend. I wanna love you forever. Our friendship will never end. It's Dakin making friends. It's Dakin.
Cosby is Leonard in the action-packed hit movie Leonard Part 6.
Leonard?
And Leonard is back.
to save the world again.
Mama!
Now bring the action home with the new Action Max game video system. See how you can win one at a Leonard Part 6 Action Max sweepstakes display where you buy Coca-Cola Classic and Sprite. When you've got Leonard Part 6,
Leonard!
Action Max, Sprite, and Coca-Cola Classic,
you can't keep the feeling.
Betty Lou just got a gift. Foot soothing deer foams, the gift that soothes.
Betty Lou's got a new pair of soothes.
Soothing deer foams for Christmas.
Little Hershey's Kisses have big, big chocolate. Little Hershey's Kisses have big, big chocolate. Little Kisses have big chocolate. You're gonna love. Kisses come in silver, red and green. All dressed up for the holiday scene. Little Kisses have big chocolate. You're gonna love.
Give me the man that is not passion's slave. Shakespeare. I like that one.
Elizabeth Taylor's Passion.
Big juicy blueberries bursting as they bake. Keebler makes new elfin loaves just like Mom used to make.
Only smaller.
The Keebler elves bake real fruits, nuts, and spices into snacking-sized elfin loaf snackbreads, then wrap them and rush them fresh to your grocer's freezer.
Blueberry, banana, carrot,
frozen for a snack or a rake.
New Keebler elfin loaves.
Just like Mom used to make.
Only smaller.
Your first fishing trip, and this fever hit. Poor kid. Didn't even get to catch a fish. You'll be all right. Children's Tylenol is already working.
Children's Tylenol, to bring fever down fast.
I wouldn't trust anything else for you.
You wouldn't?
It's the one your doctor gives his own little boy. When you feel better, we'll get you a big one.
Children's Tylenol, the one most pediatricians give their own children. Now Children's Tylenol chewables come in new great flavor, too.
This Christmas, why not remember them with a gift that's as easy as sending a card and lets them shop for themselves? Gift certificates from $5 to $50 from America's favorite store. Kmart, the saving place.
Is there a problem?
The bridge is out.
Well, I can get you where you're going.
Stetson Cologne. Easy to wear, hard to resist.
You're letting that great-smelling guy get away? Are you kidding?
Hey. I ever tell you... They retired my college jersey.
Dad, the way your shirt smelled, they probably burned it.
Oh.
Introducing Surf, the new liquid detergent that gets out not just dirt and stains, but odors, too.
Looks good, huh?
Yeah, it smells all right.
This old shirt reminds me of my college jersey. They retired it, you know.
New Surf removes both the dirt and the odors.
Cool. It's a certain kind of cool, heaven sent.
Cool looking,
looking,
looking.
Ah, now you're cooking,
cooking, cooking.
It takes a certain kind of cool, heaven sent. Cool's what he wants. You're nonchalant. It takes a certain kind of cool.
And you've got it.
Heaven sent.
A cookie with this much chocolate could only be made with Treasures. Nestle's big new deluxe baking pieces. They're so rich, so luscious. You might say they're for people who like a little cookie with their chocolate. Nestle Toll House Treasures.
Something original tonight. Fast and flavorful tonight.
Introducing new Tyson Chicken Originals. Tender marinated breast fillets that you cook up in minutes. So you can do a lemon pepper, do a barbecue, even do Dijon for two. New Tyson Chicken Originals. Entrees you cook up fast and flavorful. Go ahead.
Do something original tonight. Cheers to the men.
New
stronger than the man who wears it.
I don't care what they're calling this new strain of flu. I still feel the same old way. Awful. Got 102 temperature, and my body aches. But I don't take aspirin or Tylenol anymore. Today my choice is Advil. You see, Advil has a non-prescription strength of the medicine in the prescription brand Motrin. Doctors have already recommended Advil over 10 million times for so many types of pain. Advil reduces my fever and relieves my body aches. And that's all the help I need. Advil, tablets and caplets, advanced medicine for pain.
I like to kiss him goodbye in the morning. Now, he wants to shake hands. How do you tell your kid you love him without embarrassing him? My dad used to bring me Hot Wheels cars. I do the same. You should have seen his face when I surprised him with a Hot Wheels stow-and-go car wash and service station. It really fired up his imagination. Hot Wheels. They're one of the ways I tell my kid I love him.
My old bathrobe.
Yes, but I'm the one that has to look at you.
Right now at JCPenney, the entire line of men's sleepwear and robes is on sale.
You know, honey, you don't look so hot in there.
Women's Vandermeer full-length fleece robes are now only $19.99. And now through Christmas, every JCPenney store opens at 8 a.m. What better way to start your day, except maybe in a brand new robe?
Boy, you look gorgeous in the morning.
JCPenney.
Have you noticed a subtle change in your skin? What could mean it's time to change your makeup. Consider replenishing makeup. It actually improves the look and feel of your skin with special replenishers. Tiny lines seem less obvious, your complexion more even, more radiant. And that's a subtle change that just happens to be beautiful.
Replenishing makeup from CoverGirl.
It's a beautiful change for you and your skin.
Ever seen so much chocolate in a cookie? They're made with treasures. Nestle's big new deluxe baking pieces. They're so rich, so luscious. Oh, did you hit your nose? Nestle Toll House Treasures, for people who like a little cookie with their chocolate.
Here's to the men we believe in.
Men of iron, iron.
Here's to the men who are building our
new Ion Cologne.
Alright, hey guys. How are y'all doing today? I think we will start in a couple of minutes. Just wait to see how many other people show up. So until then, why don't I go over what happened in the last stream? Sorry if my speech seems a little disjointed. I'm listening to how the sound sounds. So last time we... Let me turn that down. That's very distracting. Last time we lost Jujubee Droll right at the beginning, which was unfortunate. Made our way past the Nugget Bridge, beat Cerulean, went on the SSAN, caught, I think, two new Pokemon. We got a few new Pokemon, actually. We got an Oddish, we got a Diglett, and we got an Ekans. I don't believe either of those are in my... Nope, the Oddish is there. Right. And we also caught a Meowth. Why don't I have that written down, that we caught a Meowth? Route 5. Nope, I completely forgot to write that down. If you weren't watching the stream last time, I have a little Pokemon notebook that I am keeping track of all the Pokemon that I'm catching. Apparently, I forgot to write down the Meowth. There we go. All right. So we caught some new Pokemon. Thankfully, we didn't lose any more. And then we're just waiting around to beat Surge, I think. I'm not quite certain how long I'll be playing today, but I think we'll definitely beat Surge and we'll definitely get to Lavender. Yeah. Just gonna wait to see if any more people show up. Let's just go ahead and check our team. I might actually run around, see if Meowth might pick up some items. Just while we're waiting. Normally I start these streams at 12 or 12:30. Today I just felt like doing it a bit earlier. So it's not really a surprise that my regular viewers have not arrived yet. Let's see, do we got anything? What is the percentage chance of a pickup with every step? Very curious about that. Still nothing. Still no. All right. Well, great. Hold on 1 second. All right. So normally I stream Pokemon Mondays and Wednesdays. Today I was originally going to stream some old school PC games that I have lying around. Hold on, they're right here. I don't know if anyone's interested, but I was gonna stream some Wishbone, some Oregon Trail, and some Barbie Pet Rescue. But these games prove very tricky. They just don't like to run very well. Did we get a pickup yet? Nope. I will be running back and forth until somebody in the chat says something. I need a better boom arm for this microphone. Still nothing. What? You know, if we're gonna do this, we might as well train. Who do I actually want to be training right now? I wonder. Did I need to be in the grass this whole time? Let's try an Oddish. Awesome. Got ourselves a Gloom now. Didn't even know that that was going to happen. All right. Let's do a quick heal. And I think let's just go ahead and do Lieutenant Surge. Don't think I'm going to enjoy this switch puzzle. I mean, yeah. Switch. Let's beat these trainers first. That's one down. And we will just. Oh, another item. Thank you. Oh, a rare candy. Let's take out Dunsparce, actually. How about we do a rollout? Great. I think let's switch to Nita Bonino now. And we'll do a dig. Great. Let's go heal. Come on. Okay. Nope, just trash, trash, Trash. 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 Damn it, they reset. Gonna be here a while, folks. Okay, so running out of places that it could be. No! Damn it. Messed that up. Okay. Okay, gotta switch. There's a trick to this, isn't there? But I'm not remembering it. I mean, I guess I could save. I could do a save state. All right. Safe state it is. This is getting real tiring. Okay. Okay, so it wasn't that one. Just had to remember what the save state, the loading save state button was. Wouldn't normally be doing this. Just come on. Oh, it was there the whole time. Okay. So I think we should have Nita Bonino take care of this, because he has Dig. I'm surprised he was faster than Pikachu. Oh boy. All right, easy enough. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. All right, and we get Shockwave, which I could probably teach it to somebody, but does anyone even do I have anyone who could even learn it? That's could teach it to starter. Well, it's a special because it's an electric type and they haven't done the split yet. So let's see. Special attack 37. Scaredy Cat actually has higher special. Rattata, no. And Nita Bonino, it's kind of a... I'll consider it. I don't feel like I need it right now. All right. So, I think next up is we just head on over to Lavender. And if this goes quickly enough, I definitely think we could probably go do something else. And once we actually get to Lavender, it'll open up. We'll have once we get the Poke Flute anyway, we'll have some options to figure out where we want to go. I think I'm going to train Oddish a bit. Oh, the other thing I should do. Can anyone learn Flash? Scaredy Cat can, which is kind of exactly what I want Scaredy Cat for. Let's get rid of Scratch, since you already have Cut, which is a better one. Okay. Now I think she has Plant. I actually think she has Plant. Or Grass type Pokemon, I should say. We'll see how this works out. Well, stunned. Let's switch to Rattata. We'll just Hyper Fang. All right. Easy enough. Aerial Ace. Now that is a good move. Of course. I think I have some Pokemon who can learn that, but I don't know if I want to. I might want to give that to an actual flying type, because I am going to need Fly at some point. And only Scaredy Cat can use it, and I'm not. Okay. For some reason, I thought Nidoking might be able to use it. Not exactly the kind of Pokemon I was thinking he was gonna have. That's more what I was expecting. Cool. What route is this again? We are on Route 9. And there is a Route 10. So we can actually catch a Pokemon here. I think the way to do that is to go up this way. Okay, that's not going to work out very well. Okay, let's try this again. Wow, Water Pulse didn't knock it out. Crazy. Okay. Now, this one should have a bug type. It is a bug trainer after all. So I think I'm going to switch out starter. And we'll just do a rollout. Spite. A move that cuts 2 to 5 PP from the move last used by the foe. I'm actually never... I as interesting as that is, I know I'm never going to use that. Okay. Now, just to remind everyone, the Dupe's Claws is an effect. So if I find a Pokemon I already have, that one doesn't count. See, for example, Rattata. Of course, are there any Pokemon on this route that I can catch that, ooh. Aren't ones I already have? That's actually a good question. I should check. What is this? This is Route 9, right? One moment. No, we want Gen 3. Okay, so there are only doubles on this route. So, in light of that, since I did not realize that and I already fainted two Rattatas, I think we are going to consider this route done. But in the future, if we come across a route like this, we will catch the first Pokemon regardless of if we already have it or not. And we found an Aether. Great. We might as well go just quickly heal at the Pokemon Center while we're here. Come on, there we go. Now who do we have at front again? Okay, Oddish, great. Or not Oddish, Gloom. Okay, we got another bug trainer. great. Got some more grass over here. Let's try secret power. And then let's give Oddish some more. Experience. Oh, and Ekans. Wow. Here, we'll just thrash. Now, we're still on route 9, right? Okay. And we don't need anything from in here. Got ourselves a Chesto Berry. How about we take out Oddish, because there's another hiker over here. Ooh, acid. You know, I think we'll actually take out poison powder. Because I never really use it. Alrighty, and... Alright, what does she have? I think she's a junior trainer, so I think she has... I think she'll have like a balance team, probably. Oh, no, she just has one Meowth. My mistake. Okay. And now we are on Route 10, right? Cool. Okay. What can we find on Route 10? Let's double check. Because I know we can find like Voltorbs and stuff on here. Okay, so Voltorb is the only one we can find. That isn't one we already got, anyway. I think we'll switch with Oddish. Or Gloom now. Okay. So let's just see what one absorb does. Not terrible. And we'll throw a Pokeball. Great. Okay, give a nickname to Voltorb. All right, what is a good nickname for Voltorb? Let's just see. I would like to find a list in alphabetical order of Drag Race queens, if I can. Not too many V names, though. Oh my god. I found one, but Here we go. Volvacious. After vivacious. And it just fits. Oh, spelled that wrong. Still just fits. Great. Don't think we're gonna use it though, ever. Alright, got an Everstone. I was thinking of putting that on to Meowth, because I don't want Meowth to evolve, because I like pickup. But then I realize that if it's holding an Everstone, it can't pick up an item, now can it? So that's a real catch-22. Just seeing if there's any Pokemon I might want to train. I don't think so. I think we're good. Yeah. Alright, we'll just use Oddish again. I hope she doesn't have flying types. Let's try Acid. Oh, that Acid was really good. Alright, well, let's go heal. Might as well. We're right there. Okay. Now, I am not going to use any repels because I want the experience. Okay, and first Pokemon we find is a Geodude. And that is one we don't have. So we will catch it. But we need to find a Pokemon that won't kill it. It is Furious Swipesing though. Or not, I mean Defense Cure Curling. What am I talking about? Okay, let's just do a few, ooh, okay. Okay, and Geodude. No, I can't do that name, that would probably be offensive. G. Oh. G. Will this fit? I hope this fits. GG Geode. Great. Works for me. Now, I believe this guy is a Slowpoke. Oh no, Cubone. Okay. We can deal with that. Now he has a Slowpoke. Don't know why I expected that to do much, but... honestly, probably doing acid would do more. Doesn't have a 4x weakness to acid. Oh, Mankey, that would have been cool. Oh, the memories. Oh boy, okay. Let's try Sunspore. Let's just see. Oh, that confusion actually wasn't that bad. I think she has a Bulbasaur in her or something like that. So let's try putting out somebody different in front. Sleep powder. Rude. Let's find a rock type so I can. Okay. Nope. 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 Big nopes. Here. Good. A Cubone. We can work with that. Let's try acid. Acid's pretty good. Do a quick little absorb. Fun, fun, fun. I kind of wish Bullet Seed acted more like Rollout. There isn't another move similar to Rollout, right? Like, am I just stupid? Like, definitely not in this generation at least, right? I don't know why I'm asking anyone. There's nobody in the chat right now. I'm gonna run out of these grass type moves very quickly. That's okay, we'll switch to somebody else then, if we have to. Here. How about we just go ahead and switch to Magivsage. Is Oddish, or Gloom, I should say, is she my highest level Pokemon? She is. All right. Is there anything up here? No, just some rock smashing. How about Pidgey? Okay, we'll swap for that one. I guess Thrash is similar to Rollout, now that I think of it. It's not quite the same, though. And we're almost out of moves for Gloom. There we go. Rock Slide. Can anyone learn Rock Slide? Nidabudito and Starter. Let's get rid of Horn Attack. Oh boy. I think let's switch to somebody else. How about Starter? And I think we're almost free. Also, thanks for the payday. Oh, but I didn't get anything. That's a shame. And we're out. Success. Now there are some more trainers out here, so let's be careful. Don't want to get too cocky. How about we put out Nidabudito? Okay, let's try a Rock Slide. Great. We'll do Double Kick. Do another Double Kick. Alright, now I believe there's a third trainer. I think that scientist dude might be a trainer also. I could be wrong though. Nope, he was. All right, made it to Lavender. Let's see, it is 12:30 right now. I think I might take a teeny little break, get myself something to eat. And then maybe we'll be back in a bit. I know I said I'd get to Lavender, but we got here pretty quickly. So yeah, see you in maybe half an hour, something like that. All right, cool.
Cosby is Leonard in the action-packed hit movie Leonard Part 6.
Leonard?
And Leonard is back to save the world again.
Leonard!
Now bring the action home with the new Action Max game video system. See how you can win one at a Leonard Part 6 Action Max sweepstakes display where you buy Coca-Cola Classic and Sprite. When you've got Leonard Part 6,
Leonard!
Action Max Sprite and Coca-Cola Classic,
you can't keep the feeling.
Betty Lou just got a gift, foot-soothing deer foams, the gift that soothes.
Betty Lou's got a new pair of shoes. Betty Lou's got a new pair of shoes. Betty Lou, wow, 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 wow.
Foot-soothing deer foams for Christmas.
Little Hershey's Kisses have big, big chocolate.
Give me the man that is not passion's slave. Shakespeare. I like that one.
Elizabeth Taylor's Passion.
Big juicy blueberries bursting as they bake. Keebler makes new elfin loaves just like Mom used to make.
Only smaller.
The Keebler elves bake real fruits, nuts, and spices into snacking size elfin loaf snack breads, then wrap them and rush them fresh to your grocer's freezer.
Blueberry, banana, carrot,
frozen for a snack or a break.
New Keebler elfin loaves.
Just like Mom used to make.
Only smaller.
Your first fishing trip, and this fever hit. Poor kid. Didn't even get to catch a fish. You'll be all right. Children's Tylenol is already working.
Children's Tylenol, to bring fever down fast.
I wouldn't trust anything else for you.
You wouldn't?
It's the one your doctor gives his own little boy. When you feel better, we'll get your big one.
Children's Tylenol, the one most pediatricians give their own children. Now Children's Tylenol chewables come in new great flavor, too.
This Christmas, why not remember them with a gift that's as easy as sending a card and lets them shop for themselves? Gift certificates from $5 to $50 from America's favorite store. Kmart, the saving place.
Is there a problem?
The bridge is out.
Well, I can get you where you're going.
Stetson Cologne. Easy to wear, hard to resist.
You're letting that great-smelling guy get away? Are you kidding?
I ever tell you... They retired my college jersey.
Dad, the way your shirt smelled, they probably burned it.
Oh. Introducing Surf, the new liquid detergent that gets out not just dirt and stains, but odors, too.
Looks good, huh?
Yeah, it smells all right.
This old shirt reminds me of my college jersey. They retired it, you know.
New Surf removes both the dirt and the odors.
Cool. Relax. It takes a certain kind of cool
heaven sent.
Cool looking, looking. Ah, now you're cooking, cooking, cooking.
It takes a certain kind of cool heaven sent. Cool's what you want. You're nonchalant. It takes a certain kind of cool.
And you've got it.
Heaven sent.
A cookie with this much chocolate could only be made with Treasures, Nestle's big new deluxe baking pieces. They're so rich, so luscious. You might say they're for people who like a little cookie with their chocolate. Nestle Toll House Treasures.
New Tyson Chicken Originals. Tender marinated breast fillets that you cook up in minutes. So you can do a lemon pepper, do a barbecue, even do Dijon for two. New Tyson Chicken Originals. Entrees you cook up fast and flavorful. Go ahead.
Never stronger than the man who wears it.
I don't care what they're calling this new strain of flu. I still feel the same old way. Awful. Got 102 temperature, and my body aches. But I don't take aspirin or Tylenol anymore. Today my choice is Advil. You see, Advil has a non-prescription strength of the medicine in the prescription brand Motrin. Doctors have already recommended Advil over 10 million times for so many types of pain. Advil reduces my fever and relieves my body aches. And that's all the help I need. Advil, tablets and caplets.